6 million. That's the number of hours you've given back to our customers' lives this year. 6 million hours. Can you think of any other company that can say this? But what does this number really mean? It means more moms made it to dance recitals, and more dads had time to coach their children's t-ball team. It means our customers trust us to take the chore out of coming home. We've been thinking a lot lately about what makes Merry Maids different from everybody else. You know, what is it that keeps people trusting our company, inviting us into their homes, making us part of their routines, and leaning on us to get the job done? To us, the answer is simple. It's you, our team members. You step up to the challenge every day. You make customers feel at ease. You are constantly looking for ways to make their lives easier. You are the extra in their ordinary. You give them more of what they really need, a clean home they can enjoy, and interactions that are consistent, genuine, and personalized.
Hi, my name is Sam. I've been a Merry Maids customer for a little over 2 years now, and I really don't know how I lived without them. What I love about Merry Maids is Anna, my team member. I work from home, so I'm typically here during the day when she's here. And she knows me and my schedule and our home well enough that she's able to do her job in a way that still allows me to do mine. When she first found out that we were new to the area, she made a long list of restaurants and stores to check out, things to do, and I just love that she took that kind of interest in making sure that this felt like home to us. I see how much pride and ownership Anna takes when she's here, but I also know that she works the same way when I'm not in the house, and I don't have to adjust my schedule or my day or anything when she's gonna be here and I'm not.
To all of our team members, thank you for all that you do. Your impact on Merry Maids is so large that without it, we couldn't exist. Because with you, our customers can make the most out of living, with more time to do what they want to do and be the people they want to be.